right now. We're about to play some spooky shit. First of all, we're going to play The Room. Which I know very little about. Besides that, it's probably going to be just a tiny bit scary. Turn it down just a tiny bit. It's on, sure. And then we're gonna get right in it. Tutorial. Drag the mouse, click around. Double click on the envelope on the top of the safe to focus it. Slide the letter out of the envelope. You came. New York kids already, so we get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The entity seeker inside the box, along with something else. They said it could never be built. There was only one existence, and it is the key to incomprehensible power. That's a tiny bit. There we go. Oh, hopefully that doesn't crash it. It might have. I think I did. Let's try that again. Let's not alt-tab, then. There's only one existence, and it is the key to every possible. The safe was constructed to keep it away from lesser minds. Very faith in you and something twisted is you were always the smart one. With enclosed key, I gave you the one parting favor. Keep this eyepiece with you as always. Without it, you are as blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you could possibly imagine. Cool. Rotate the lid to climb up the keyhole. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. It doesn't do anything. Perhaps I'm missing, or is it not so? Feed me and I shall arrive. Also survive. Give me a drink and I shall die. Where the solution must be somewhere. World run on the talisman, guaranteed fire thief, fireproof. What were these? Some of my old dusty books. I don't think they'll help me here. Oh, maybe there's a symbol in here that matches the riddle. Oh, okay. I see. What... Oh, a key. Fire. Wood feeds it, but water puts it out. I guess it should give it a push. Nice. Peculiar old key. Oh, that's kind of neat. Oh, I need the lens. wrench. Okay, so then the back right here. And it comes off. Lens. Oh my god. Terrifying. Huh. What the fuck? Okay. This is another keyhole right here. What am I doing? Oh, do I need the key? Oh my God. Ooh. Oh god, that kind of spooked me. Oh, I just popped my fingers. Well, let's take a close look. Now we're moving. Three seals stand before me and the box. It looks kind of like a crown. Okay. Fuck. Five. Okay. Five. Seven. Ooh. Six. Wait. Oh, bottom left is that, the X, the sword through it. What is this one? Not that. Two? Must be two. And the bottom one. Possible seven. What? No, that's not one. Six. The six. Oh. Go back to this side. X with a slash there. Cool. What the fuck? An ancient leather-bound book. The cover seems very ornate. There some sort of thing? Oh. Oh, I see. February 11th. My research continues at a snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all, but there's something about here. Between earth, wind, and fire, between water and air, I cannot see it, but I can feel, I can see its presence. Like the shadow of the object, the substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which casts it. This is the final element, Null. Ming's bring the rest, and just as in all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero, the circles are petty fools, blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of the cow gold, it is the pursuit of this. That's like one of seven. Jesus. Okay, we can wind up something with it. Oh, top right is that one. That one, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yep, that looks about right. That one has that one. A giant cast key. Sweet. Okay. The key work? Hmm. How about the key here? No, that wasn't work. Smells of burning. Whoa. What am I doing then? Must need to play something through it, right? Oh. Oh, it's just a note that I had later. Unless. Contraption looks complete. Incomplete. Oh. Trial. Oh, I'm matching it up with, Is my heart beating so fucking fast? I know that. What? That it? I'm missing a piece. Doesn't mean I need to find something else. Regular. Oh my God. It's fucking terrifying. Hole is a ton. Can't pull it out, right? Safe to have this one piece missing. Wait, what piece is missing? Faith, McAllister's returns with the rings from Egypt. Like this piece right here. Knew it. The fuck? Oh, did I put the keyhole here now? Oh my god, that's fucking awesome! For this guy? Do you know this day is the most significant day in human history? I've done it. A human subject was required. The catalyst was my own being. Particularly my studies, I entered the chamber without disabling the mechanism. When I regained consciousness, I had succeeded. Then I'll admit, beyond curious, whether it's quite energy or matter, I've already made great strides in the study. Specifically in how it refracts the light. Tonight, I open the wine. Oh. Oh, okay, now I have the dials of the thing. This is gold. Mace. Come back to that. That would be the 21st. It's 2-3. Why isn't the combination working then? Oh my god, I thought the key symbol was a fucking. Okay. Ooh, I did it. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't. Looking for this one. There we are. Oh, do I use the rubber band to junk them up? I was thinking. About this button. Fucking goddamn it. I okay. It's really funny. Cool, and then this should fit. Perhaps the rubber band? Wait, but the fucking... What the fuck? Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. With the rubber band, right? Oh my god. Okay, because it is a combination. Might be. Long steel narrow tube. Is this tube? Looks a little bit like a key. Cannot be that one. Oh, there we go. Small silver shield. That goes up to the guy with nothing. Old photograph in here, and then I have a gem. Oh, the gem goes here. Oh yeah, and then we what am I lining it up to, though? Go five? Six. Nice. Fucking let's go. Oh, gosh. Let me knock this out real quick. Cool. I think I'm done with this game for right now. I think we're gonna play Dusk. Stop recording. I'm gonna delete that because it was kind of really super boring. So. Sweet. Let's do this. Let's fucking play Dusk. I'm quite spooked. I wonder how fucking terrified I'm gonna be during this. Right. So yeah, I don't know many things about this game. Oh, it's fucking terrifying. Dude. Why is he like that? Campaign. Look, feel, sound. Dude, got the shit on 66 already. What a fucking banger. We want it to look fucking good. Yeah. Feel. Fuck it, baby. We're going in. That's some shooter mode. I can take it. Let's fucking do this. New Blood presents a game by David Siminski with Andrew Schultz. Fucking Dusk. Okay.
Kill the intruder.
Oh fuck! Oh shit, dude, this is insane. Oh my god, the sensitivity is way too fucking high. Okay, feel, look. No, I like that. Feel. I'll look sensitive if I shut this shit down. Okay. I should just kill these guys? Oh, we toggle crouch. Okay. Where are we going? Oh God. I got a fucking pistol. Okay, we gotta turn this fucking look up. Advanced display settings. I'm also gonna do feel input settings, always toggle crouch. Scroll.
Kill him, heretic.
Fuck. This. Oh. Double pistols, baby.
Heretic.
Fucking get out. Yeah, get out. Run. Fucking run, bitch. What do I use? Oh yeah. I'll be flipping my shit. Dude, this game's intense as shit. Let me record the rest of this. Yeah? Fucking murder. Oh, you get shit on. Groovy. Boom. Yeah. Got the sickles, we got the double pistol. Fucking run around. You hearing shit?
Heretic.
Yeah? We could talk to your god about me being a heretic when you're dead. Or whatever, I don't know. Sound a lot cooler in my head. Dude, I fucking chuck shit. Ooh, yeah, boy. Jump over to the side. Oh. Secrets. I got one. I got one of the six secrets. Early. Oh shit, that's a dude. Shit on nerd. Sweet. Aw, double shotguns, baby! Yeah, not today, baby. How you got on the roof? Fuck it. One rivet. Fuck's a rivet. Sinner. That sucks. Your fault for sinning. I'm going so fucking this game, it just makes me feel fast. Fuck. Fuck. I don't like your body. Ow. I need the red key. Fuck. Let's go find the red key then. Here we go, now it's starting to get intense. Game definitely makes you feel fucking awesome. But I didn't find a key, right? Oh, there it is. A little stronger there, bud. Fuck yeah. The dev time? Does that mean like fast? Yellow key. What does this mean? Took that. Fuck this! Scales us. Shit. Fucking little shits. It's hard to fucking see you guys. You guys also move really fast. Okay. Oh, okay. So if I destroy rails and stuff. Not like I gained any keys. Oh, fuck me. Fucking sick. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. So I get fucking fighting shotgun people up close. Yeah, I should farm far away. There we go. I'm gonna go back real quick. Damn it, there wasn't. Okay, well, I'm just gonna take it like a champ and let's do this. Good, 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 good. That's what I wanted. That's what I needed. Wait, can I do the, Oh, I can! Classic. Blue. Where's blue? The blue gate somewhere, right? Oh, no, turning back now. Nice. I'm not around here. Where was it? I don't remember seeing a red. I just don't remember seeing... Where the fuck am I going? I guess this is the right way. Possibly? Here we are. We traded gods for demons? Damn. Fucking beep. The scourges of olden times. Fuckers. This is fucking awesome though. Fuck me. Holy shit. Fuck me. Fuck. Okay.
My pet. You'll pay for that.
Fucking sick, dude. I'd love to hear. Oh, this way? I guess so, this way. Sweet. fucking hate these guys. Literally does the most damage to me, like, ever. You fuckers. Soap? Die, bruh! You cut my fucking soap in half! God damn my fucking soap! No! Sacrifice. Yeah, bro, sack of rice. Whoop whoop! I be trying to eat healthy, eating that fucking amount of fucking rice. Whoop whoop! Yeah. Whoop. I'll be looking for all rivets. Fuck yeah, dude, you gotta use a fucking super shot when you get the chance. Classic. I love it. I love it. They're just like, let me throw a bunch of this shit at you. Yeah, get fucked up. Door opens. Where are the rest of them? Door opens elsewhere. Oh man. Portals have been replaced. This game probably gives me nausea if I wasn't playing it. Yeah, I see y'all down there. Open the door or somewhere else? Oh, fuck me. this goes here. That button was opened. So now are we looping up out of here? The portals will work, he's pleased. And I'm guessing we backtrack. Oh, okay. There we go. Hunting rifle bullets? Not found a hunting rifle yet though. Need the red key. Oh my God, they're so fucking hard. Take so much bullets. I guess I could have just avoided them, you know? But didn't seem very devil killer of me to do so. Okay. found a secret. Now we can go back to the red place. Sweet, let's go. Okay. One second, I need to pause. I'm gonna text people back real quick. Wait, did I finish it? That was all that there was? Was it just the key? Do I need to go over and across a little more? Or go down? Oh. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna play it a little bit more. I've only been playing for 35 minutes. I mean, I played a little longer than that, but, I think I wanna play some Dicey Dungeons. Ironically, I didn't want to actually bust down that tree, but okay. I did not realize Super Shotgun and Shotgun were the same ammo type. Okay then. No. What the fuck happened? I just fucking no-clipped. I just straight up no-clipped. I can't believe I just did that. Well, I don't even know what was up. Wait, what was up and what was down? Wait, what the fuck? Is it because I'm floating in midair? That means I don't have an orientation, so I don't have like a plane to lock myself in. Okay, well, I'm gonna quit game. I had a lot of fun doing that, but I want to play another game. I think I'm actually going to have to call it a really early stream tonight, even though I really don't want to. I mean, I can probably hang out for a little longer at least. Okay, let's do this. Okay, never mind. I have to go. So, thank you guys for watching. There will be more spooktacular possibly tomorrow night. We might be playing Dusk's Inspiration, which is Doom Eternal in Doom, as well as maybe some Resident Evil, getting that horror shtick all the way up. Maybe even Deadbolt, a game I've wanted to play for a straight minute now. Or otherwise, maybe we'll finish the room. We will keep playing that. A lot of good games. Maybe we'll play Dicey Dungeons. Or otherwise, you know, maybe we play The Long Dark, a game that I actually wanted to play more of, but I never did. So yeah. I will see you guys later. Thank you very much.